Hello, this is Dorothea Dix. She lived between 1802 and 1887. She was an advocate on behalf of indigent mentally ill, eventually creating the first generation of American mental asylums. During the Civil War, she served as a superintendent of Army nurses.